Ladies and gentlemen, as you already know, the spring season has been cut short. However, the men's tennis team has done really well, finishing number 7 in the country. Our MVP this year is a player that has the most wins in singles and the most wins in doubles, and that at number 1 position. Therefore, he even became an ITA All-American, the first one in 5 years. Our MVP is Luca Bolla.